Well, they're gang guys, Link Games Cocker with Lost Planet 3 Part 8. So yeah, Satellite Dish Part 2. So yeah, we are in the cave now, which will lead me to the Satellite Dish. Shit, that's our doggy. Oh, two of them. Alright, I'll enjoy this fucking company. Come on, let's just shoot his fucking mouth. Maybe I can shoot his limbs off. I need those three fucking three long things on his back. Oh, but whatever. That was bad. He's dead. There was another one. I think the shotgun will be much more effective. They actually are eating each other. Just destroy the other doggy's corpse. Wait, that reminds me. Yeah, money. Alright. So, this is the place, huh? Oh, this is only... I don't know. Oh, that's the second station? Alright.
Power restored.
That ought to do it.
Alright. So what's this? Oh, I could use some more ammo. Alright. That'll do. For my assault rifle. Yeah, this is the second station. That was only a power which I activated and repaired.
System online and ready.
Alright, everything's broken to hell. There's my rope when I need it. Come on. Let's just spam button F fast. Yeah, I did it! Survived. But it was close. I actually didn't think I could do it. Let's keep on moving. So, oh, there. I thought, where am I? Camera. Let's put you here. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to go that way. I can go back. Maybe there's some kind of collector? No. Nah, that way is blocked. Yeah. Alright, let's move. So imagine if you have to, like, every 10 years, if that shit breaks down, you have to recycle this. Oh shit, I had a munition. Forget it. Don't really need it. Ah, spawners. Actually, I could be doing the job. Well, maybe there's good spawners. There's too many here. Should we go? Yeah, I need a grenade actually to kill it. Oh yeah, that's a sick spawner, I mean. Money. I actually wonder how much one piece of that blood gives me. I don't know. Shit, eggs, fuck. They can hold those things. Alright. Fuck. Eggs. Eggs everywhere. Oh shit, look at the ceiling. Fuck. Oh, three more. Two more. Well, eventually I will get them, so no worries. Yeah, that's right there, the last one. Hopefully that will satisfy that doctor with his fucking need of these blood samples. Alright. So on to the satellite dishes. How nice, they eat each other. Lovely. Take power up here. The first thing I'm gonna do is kill these things which get close to me, and then I'll take care of the spawn. At least that's what I'm trying to do. Shit. Where's that knife when you need it? Come on. That spawner is not giving up that easily. Oh. Ammunition. Wait, I'll just reload. Oh, spawner. Shit. So that's up.
Yeah.
It looks like I'm gonna need to pick that ammunition after I take out this. Yeah, blood. I mean, money. Well, whatever. Here it is. Here we go. It's actually a door. Fuck eggs, no! Shit. Have to be more careful. Looks like I'm gonna have to use the pistol. They are actually eating each other. Nice. That doggy is actually doing me a favor. Alright, let's take the pistol. Alright, here we go. Limitless ammunition. Looks like I'm going the right way. I like how the gym interacts with the environment. It's really... feels like... chaotic. And dangerous. Alright, let's keep moving. More ammunition. Only one shell. Well, how often do you see that? Alright. This is the third station. Three more to go. Damn, this is taking forever.
Station online.
Alright, let's try to find another way to...
Let's see what that did.
Oh. Oh, you have to go through the fucking station itself. Alright. Oh, this door. Shit. That was lame, wasn't it? Alright. Oh.
Where did he come from?
Is he gonna try to pull me down? I'll push me down. More correctly here. Nah, he's gone. I think. Maybe I can jump down there? No? Shit. No, I can't. Oh! Here we go. Grappling hook. That doggy. Oh, he's actually trying to get me down from that door. But without that success. Oh, he's not there anymore. So I'm not worrying about him now. Alright. I actually thought there was a collectible under beneath. The place where I jumped down from. But no. Alright. Ah shit, I don't like these cocoons. Like that. Ah shit, flying enemies, no! This will get hairy. Alright. I think I... I'm gonna switch to assault rifle and take care of this door. Until more of these shitty things come out. Alright. Grenades do the job well done with these doors. Oh. Looks like a whole freaking nest. Shit. Oh, I see on the one on the right. They're everywhere. So, you always can keep in mind that you have infinite ammo with pistol, but it's not effective, very effective. So let's just destroy these doors as fast as possible. Alright, that's the second one. Shit. They sure drop a lot of blood. I mean, money. Whatever. Oh, there's one right in front of me. I mean, spawner. Have to get close. Shit. Come on. Reloading. Yes, he's done. They're still coming. There's one more. Then, logically. Come on. Alright. They're still coming? Nah, they're good. So they're not spawning, they're just coming from somewhere else. Alright. Whoa. Misclicked escape button, sorry. That was a little accident back there. Look at all those cocoons. The fourth station. Here we go. Looks like I'm gonna have to need to find ammunition, source of ammunition. Oh wait, there's something here. Oh, that's canister of teen energy. That's gonna give me a little bit of money. So wait, where do I have to... Oh, here we go. I weren't able to see that place, but yeah, objective helped me out here. So that's the fourth station. Alright.
Station online.
Seems to be fine.
Looks like the track isn't aligned. I better adjust it so it's heading toward the peak.
Adjusted? Damn it. Alright, let's go a bit slower.
Track rerouted.
Alright.
That should put us in the right direction.
Yeah, it should. So finally. Maybe I could get down there somehow. No. Maybe I shouldn't go down there. So anyways. Oh, here we go. No. Yes. This is where I must go. So yeah, got four stations. I hope you guys enjoyed this. This is not the end of these satellite dishes, so stay tuned for more Lost Planet 3.